A comment I get a lot from buyers is that they don't want to be in a condo complex with high HOA dues. Well, yeah, that's understandable. But I think what a lot of people don't understand is that even if you're in a condo complex with low HOA dues, or if you have a single family home without any dues, you're still responsible for those same expenses. They just get billed differently. We have a huge range of HOA dues in the Crested Butte area. As a general rule, the higher the dues are, the more amenities the condo complex is gonna have. For example, some of our condo complexes have a pool or heated underground parking. The lowest dues I'm seeing right now are about $300 a month, and the highest ones can go up to $1,200, even $1,500 a month, which, yes, that is kind of crazy. In Mount CB, where most of our condo complexes are, dues are averaging between $600 and $700 a month. At minimum, they're gonna cover your building's insurance, exterior maintenance, water, sewer, trash, common area taxes, and here's the big one, snow removal. A lot of buildings in Mount CB even include professional HOA management, your Wi-Fi and internet, and basic cable. A few buildings even include your utilities like gas and electric, which is pretty awesome, although those items are definitely less common. If you think about owning a single family home, you have to pay for all of those costs on your own, which could certainly surpass $600 or $700 a month. So yes, the sticker shock of seeing some of these HOA dues can be scary, but I encourage you to not get freaked out, because if you were to sit down and do the math, it's probably not that different cost-wise. And for most people, it's a lot more convenient to have the HOA handle these things for you. If you have questions about a specific HOA that you're looking to buy in, you know you can always call me.